Oh, still a long way to go.
Let's keep alert. It's impossible to predict what's coming next. Oh my! How embarrassing!
Hey, how very ladylike of you.
Well, it's perfectly natural, so I don't see the problem. Besides, I don't think I'm that hungry right now anyway.
Mirania, let's focus on how to survive this place instead.
Wait, I can sense two spirits. Stay on your guard.
Did it?
Is it over then?
I hope so. But there's no point worrying about it. Come on.
Thank you.
Are you okay? What was that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear any noise.
Right. Well, tell us if you do hear something.
It's a dead end, which can only mean...
the realm of ascendancy.
But how do we get in? There's no obvious gate or anything.
Hey, heads up. Something's coming.
Swords aren't gonna hurt this thing.
Zael, perhaps my magic will work.
Let's give it a try. Zael, assess the situation and give the orders.
You can order me anytime.
Let's give it a try. Zael, assess the situation and give the orders.
I knew that magic would work.
Zael, it's weak to magic.
I can still feel its presence nearby. I have a terrible feeling about this. Dagrin's mind has been taken over.
Hey! Dagrin!
If he enters one of my heal circles, he'll be just fine.
Come on. So this is the Realm of Ascendancy. So, Dagrin, what do I do now?
Oh, a pulse. Something is definitely happening. Liberate us. We can endure no more. Let us leave here. It hurts so much.
What was that? Was it the voice of the island itself? It's suffering. Why is it in so much pain? Remember, your
we
voice.
We hold out to one another, that we may be one again. Raise your arm to the heavens and invoke us.
Zael.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Zael and the others left the Realm of Ascendancy, but the mysterious voice, the pulse that shook the entire island, and the blue light that surrounded Zael, these puzzling signs hinted that perhaps things were only just beginning for Zael and his friends.
It seems you overcame the trial without incident.
Yes, sir.
At last, the prophecies are being fulfilled.
Yeah.
Now give the command. Reawaken the legendary fortress. Know your place, wench. Now, give the command. You don't need to prepare. Do it now!
Keep away from me, peasant. You should know your place. Keep away from me.
A knight lives to defend the people. How shameful that this is forgotten. Now, true knights are few and far between. Something must be done.
Master Zael, please use the secret stairs to enter the castle depths. Here is the device to activate them.
Such a big place clean is no easy task.
There's no time for nattering. Shape up!
I don't know how much longer I can stick with being a knight.
The Count's chambers.
The thought alone.
Through here are the guest rooms and the ballroom.
I'm very sorry, but Lady Callista does not wish to see anyone.
I see. Nobles are into some really weird stuff.
What are you hanging around here for? Hurry up and get to the lookout point. What are you hanging around here for? Thank you.
The Count's chapel.
I don't know how much longer.
What now?
It's like the land is screaming at us, warning us. Something is going to happen, and it will not be good. It's like the land... Something is going...
What now? The bookstore.
On loan, and I can't find it.
I don't know how much longer.